eRA is proud and excited to announce a redesigned eRA Commons login screen and Commons landing screen. This video demonstrates the new look and features of these new screens. Currently, the new design is scheduled for release in early January 2021. And for clarification, the login screen is where you will provide your credentials to gain access to eRA modules and your application and grant information. The landing screen is the first screen you see once you have successfully provided your credentials. So, here's the old login screen. And here is the new login screen. The login screen has a new, cleaner, modern, and lighter look. Important information is central on the screen. Resources that are important to new, or soon to be new users or institutions, can be found easily here. The Register Organization link will take you to the instructions screen on how to get your institution registered with eRA Commons, which is a required step before any award application can be submitted to NIH. There is also information on how to create an account. eRA Commons users with either the signing official role, SO, or the account administrator role, can affiliate to their institution, existing Commons account, or create new accounts if needed. They do this by accessing the Account Management System, AMS, once logged into eRA Commons. Submit a reference letter is now very visible and easy to access. This is important because it is a common misconception that a person providing a reference letter for a fellowship or career development application needs to have an eRA Commons account. They do not. Clicking the link presents the submit reference letter form without having to authenticate. If you are new to NIH and eRA Commons and are looking for guidance, resources are available to you in the Learn How to Use eRA Systems section. Links for information for applicants, grantees, and reviewers are right there. And if you need additional help or have a technical question, the contact information for the eRA service desk is prominently displayed for easy access. There is also a link to quick queries, where users can figure out if their organization is already registered in Commons, which grants are pending closeout, and more. And if you need to report a patent or invention as a result of your research, there is quick access to iEdison, the invention reporting website. As it was in the old design, we have left the login options along the left side of the screen. The options remain: your eRA Commons username and password. Or if your institution has established a federated login, you will be able to select from the list of institutions and log in using those credentials. For federal staff, there is the smart card option. And finally, the two-factor authentication using login.gov. It is worth noting that NIH is working to make two-factor authentication a requirement for access to all eRA systems by the end of 2021. We encourage you to get familiar with the process and create a login.gov account now. Now, let's see what we get after we authenticate to eRA Commons. Here is the new landing screen, clean and intuitive. The most striking part of the new design is the lack of a clunky, overburdened navigation bar. Replacing the navigation bar is the apps icon in the upper left corner, which looks like 9 small squares. Clicking the icon will bring up a menu of the other eRA modules that are available to you. And while the replacement of the navigation bar provides a much improved look, we have also added buttons to the most commonly used modules: Status, Assist, Personal Profile, and Account Management, which is the admin tab on the old navigation bar. And like the login screen we just looked at, there are convenient links to iEdison and to our eRA web pages for applicants, grantees, and reviewers. And note, SAMHSA users, once logged in, will go to the SAMHSA box on the landing page next to the iEdison button and choose from a drop-down menu listing amendments, continuations, and supplements. and then click the Go button. It is our sincere hope that you find the look and functionality of the new eRA Commons login and landing screens pleasing to both your eye and your productivity. Resources are available to assist you with eRA Commons, should you need them. This concludes this demonstration of the new look and features of eRA Commons new login and landing pages. Thank you for watching.